So in Pontotoc County, we now know the cause of death of someone at the Ashley Furniture Plant over the weekend in Ecru. Coroner Kim Bedford said the person who died committed suicide. The state performed an autopsy leading to that conclusion. The death happened Saturday.